what happens when you come to the Olympic Village, leaving training camp happy, happy, and the entire room at the Olympic Village with like the Olympics just starting like 4 days. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, stuff like this are going. Look, the floor. When I say mess, it's just a mess. That's how you start moving. Bags situated. We now have a TV. Then we said I can have a beam bag. When you look, and then you have a lot. And then you go outside and you enter. When you enter, then we draw your doorway. Yes, that's how you enter your own doorway. Stuff like this. And then you go. Stuff like that, and there's this working man. And he's working. Now you guys see this place. This is the situation. I work very hard.